Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't that right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Slice him. Descend it is. Huh. this and breathe. Looks unstable. It's your turn. Die. I will not allow him to gain any more power. It's your turn. Now, get to work. I need you. Go ahead. The end is now. Pardon me. Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. What an eyesore. return it to the underworld. Then go ahead. Step into nothing. Rest in peace. On me. At your pleasure. Die. Retreat. A phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Touch me! Can you touch me?
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
You touched? Do I know you?
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clifod anyway. Just a Clifod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult
me. I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meaning, don't try to think too much, shithead!
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.